those that are not in consultative, not UN accredited, at least get away from that language, that not accredited to the UN, will probably not be allowed to participate as observers of plenary, but you will be allowed to participate in the two multi-stakeholder panels. So there are eight thematic, you know, topics that have been released. My gosh, as a member state, I would welcome hearing commentary from civil society and NGOs just saying, this is what we think of the eight. There are only going to be two that are selected, two of eight, and we need